Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise
high as the
skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing song full of the hope that the present has brought us, facing the rising sun of our new day begun. Let us march on till victory.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs burst. That our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home
Greetings. I am Dr. Stacey Myton, and I'd like to welcome you to the 25th anniversary celebration of Spirit of Excellence. Our current situation does not allow us to have a traditional in-person ceremony, so tonight we are going to present to you a video, a district video, that is made available to everyone throughout the district. You will see the name scrolling of throughout the program of the students in grades 3 through 12 who have received grade point averages of 3.5 and above. Also featured are past and current student performances as well as recent staff readings. So we'd like you to just sit back and enjoy this video celebration.
My name is Braylon Holloman. I'm in sixth grade. Now please welcome Dr. Keith Marty, Superintendent of Parkway Schools, for his opening remarks.
As Parkway Superintendent, it is my pleasure to congratulate all of you who are recipients this year of our Spirit of Excellence Awards. It is truly my honor and appreciation to be part of this program each year. Now, after 10 years in Parkway, I always look forward to this event. This is the 25th year of A Spirit of Excellence, and I wish we were all together live as we usually are at Two Hill, but unfortunately events keep us from that this year. But we would certainly want to take tonight and over the next couple weeks to recognize our many students. In fact, 720 students who are being honored this year as major recipients. And we are so proud of the African-American achievement during Black History Month that has become really part of our tradition here in Parkway. As you'll hear tonight, and as we always talk about, this program has just grown every year. And just in my 10 years, we've seen doubling the number of students that we're recognizing. So we know that achievement is hard work, and we recognize that. We recognize the fact that we have so many of you that are working so diligently and so hard and thinking about your future and wanting to certainly move forward to achieve every year and eventually get that high school diploma and hopefully move on for more education and more opportunities for success and happiness. Certainly here in Parkway, we're very, very proud of all of you. Tonight, I'd also ask you to think about all those adults, all those people in your life who are so instrumental in getting you to this point. Your parents, certainly, your teachers, educators, your principals, perhaps other meaningful adults in your life, coaches and others who have helped you. And then perhaps your own peer group, your own young people who have helped you and inspired you as well. I'm sure a lot of you have many people that you need to thank for your achievement, and please do so, because all of us get to success in life through the help of others. So please think about others that you want to thank for the work that they have done to help you through to get to this achievement. So again, congratulations. We're very, very proud of you, and we honor you, and keep up the great work, and best wishes in your future.
Hi, my name's Naomi. I'm in seventh grade. Please welcome Jeff Todd, president of the Parkway Board of Education.
I wanted to take a moment to congratulate you on the academic success you have achieved this year. It has certainly been a year like no other, but despite the obstacles you have faced as students and the challenges your teachers have had in delivering their lessons to you, you've remained steadfast in your commitment to your education and learning. And for that, you should be very proud. 3 years ago, poet Amanda Gorman recited a poem entitled Making Mountains as We Run at her alma mater, Harvard University. In that poem, she referred to her school as not a place, it is an idea which can also be a face of higher education where every day we make the unknown perceivable and the impossible achievable. I believe the same is true here in Parkway, that every day you put your heart and mind into your academics, you are showing yourself and the world that your unknown is perceivable and that your impossible is achievable. I sure wish we could all be together to celebrate your achievements the way we have the last 25 years, but for now this will have to suffice. I look forward to celebrating with you in style when we can all be safely together once again. On behalf of the Board of Education, congratulations on your outstanding achievements.
Hi, I'm Camila Gamble. I'm a senior. Please welcome David Glaser, Chief Executive Officer of the Voluntary Interdistrict Choice Corporation, for a message.
Last year has certainly been much different than any of us likely anticipated. From remote learning to socially distancing with our family and friends to wearing masks, the year 2020, and now even the beginning of 2021, will be a time we will likely all never forget. But this is a virtual event, so I don't have to keep my mask on. That's better. My name is David Glaser, and I have the privilege of serving as the Chief Executive Officer of the Voluntary Interdistrict Choice Corporation, also known as VIC. Working together with all of you, the VIC students, parents, and families, as well as the amazing VIC staff, the last 12 years has truly helped me grow as a person and become more caring, compassionate, and understanding of the unique challenges each of you face. Thank you for your partnership with me and contributions to the entire VIC organization. An organization that has been around for over 39 years has helped educate over 70,000 students and is now serving many second generation and even a few third generation families. I only hope and pray that my involvement in this wonderful organization has benefited each of you in some small way. I know you have had many challenges this past year, and I could not be more proud of how you have risen up to meet and overcome these challenges. Being committed to continuing your education and learning this past year has not been easy, but you've done it. You've gone above and beyond. So here you are, virtually participating in a celebration of your accomplishments in a new and innovative manner. Congratulations to you and your families for excelling academically in these most challenging and difficult times. You did it. It is my hope that you will be able to find a unique and innovative way to celebrate your accomplishments and achieve all of your dreams.
Hi, my name is Zoe and I'm in fifth grade. Please sit back and enjoy an interview with Dr. Charlotte Ijei about the history of the spirit of excellence and where we are heading.
This year, the 25th year of Spirit of Excellence, the theme is Everlasting Legacy, 25 years of Black academic excellence. We had so many students that were African-American not being exposed to a rigorous curriculum, and so they were not in the rigorous classrooms like AP classes and honors classes and gifted and things of that sort. And so because of that, our classrooms were very much segregated. Not understanding, people just didn't understand that they needed to challenge more. And because of that, we just saw a very few kids who were being successful in those classes, and we started to celebrate those few. I have seen the Spirit of Excellence go from 10 to 15 students in the very beginning to this year, students from absolutely every school, all 28 schools. And I've also seen Spirit of Excellence create a feeling of I can do it, the spirit within the students, African-American students.
The issue of inequity that we've been going through all over the United States, the number of deaths and things like that, we need to help students understand that that will not happen to them, and because they are going to be all that they can be, and the more that we honor in this way, I think it will just increase even more. We have to think about the legacy of Spirit of Excellence, in that it will last forever. No one can ever take away the legacy of Spirit of Excellence and take away the brilliance of our Black students.
Hi, my name is Adriana Duncan and I'm in fifth grade. Up next, we have an original poem from North High teacher David Beck.
Hello, this is Mr. Beck at Parkway North. Hello out there, everybody who is celebrating this Spirit of Excellence Awards. Happy 25th anniversary. First of all, congratulations to the over 700 members this year who are participating in the Spirit of Excellence Awards. It's a wonderful program, and it's a crazy year, it's a crazy time, but we're all very proud of you. So I wrote this poem called Ally, and wanted to perform it for you all. I know it's virtual, so it might lose a little bit of the magic from being a live production, but I still hope that it impacts you in a positive way. I wrote it with my heart, and I hope that it can find you in this troubling time, give you some truth, give you some peace, and so here we go. It's called Ally. Ally comes from the Latin word alligere, which means to bind to, but don't be blind to the outcry of pain that remains. Be an outlier, or what was I saying? I'm different from other members of a group. There's people around me that need to recoup. They've been cooped up in cages, surrounded by wire. The cries for Black Lives Matter can't get much higher. The cries from our streets scream into my school. See, I want to be an ally, but do I have the tools? My chest remains tight with the abuse of these rights. These wrongs start as incidents, become news, turn to songs. But how many verses will be enough to stop the hearses? It's heresy to think it's getting better. It's going bad to worse. See, ally is Latin. I don't know how to speak that. We all know a little bit of English, but people want to tweak that. We accentuate the positives, accentuate the negatives, the outlook in the slums as we all beg forgiveness. Or we could just ignore it and lean on our privilege. There's people walking around me auto-tuned to hands up. That used to be a praise dance. Ain't that messed up? The powers that be must confess up. Too many times it's hashtag bless up. You can't spell really without ally. You think our work here is finished? Really? Where are our allies? Carpe noctem. There's some Latin for you. It means seize the night. The outcry remains. The need for allies still the same. We can't give up this fight. There's more work to be done. Ally.
Hi, my name is Cannon, and I'm in fifth grade. Join me in congratulating our Academic Excellence Elementary students.
Here we go, found my position, let's hit the road. Came along, now my people here with me, I'm in my zone. Been around a block a time or two, I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes, keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Not a city on my back, I wear it proudly. I'm a hero in the making. If I'm dreaming, you can't wake me. I think I'm destined to win it. Ain't playing games, I ain't in it.
Yeah, yeah.
I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with the night's long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Yeah. This the moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my sign. Message is sent, it felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with a night's long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. This the moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my sign.
Down to our racism.
We will not bow down to
injustice.
We will not bow down to
exploitation. I'm gonna stay.
Try to tell us that our lives don't mean anything, but we know.
My name is Jacoby, and I am in fourth grade. Enjoy a performance by Praise Dances, First Baptist Church, Chesterfield.
My name is Savannah. I'm in 8th grade at Central Middle. Please join me in congratulating our Academic Excellence Middle School recipients.
We shall overcome. do believe that we shall overcome someday.
And we'll walk hand in hand.
We'll walk.
This reading of Pledge of a Black Child performed by Immanuel and Zion Lewis.
I pledge allegiance to my black people.
I pledge to develop my mind and body to the greatest extent possible.
I will learn all that I can in order to give my best to my people in their struggle for liberation.
I will keep myself physically fit, building a strong mind and body free of drugs and any other substances that may weaken me.
I will unselfishly share my knowledge and understanding with them in order to help bring about change more quickly.
I will discipline myself to direct my energies thoughtfully and constructively rather than wasting them in idle hatred.
I will train myself never to hurt or allow others to harm my black brothers and sisters.
For I recognize that we need every black man, woman, and child to be mentally, physically, and psychologically strong.
These principles I pledge
to practice daily
and to teach them to others in order to unite our people.
My name is Noah and I'm in ninth grade. Please join me in congratulating our High School Spirit of Excellence recipients.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle, I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door, pain's creeping through the back. Fears crawling through the windows, waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face, I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face, they don't understand what I'm going through.
The world trying to play with my soul, I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way, I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own, that's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go, and I don't know what else to do.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you, I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you, I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you.
They say fear haunts you, and pain hates. I say pain strengthens, and fear drives faith. And I don't know all of the outcomes, don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, don't let me drown in my sorrow. And don't let me stay at the bottom, I feel like this hole is too deep to climb. I've been looking for a way out, but I settle for a peace of mind. Picking up the pieces of my life and hoping that I put together something right. Tell me all I got is all I need, tell me you gon' help me stay and fight.
The world tryna play with my soul, I'm just tryna find where to go. I'm tryna remember the way, I'm tryna get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own, that's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go, and I don't know what else to do.
No, don't let the fear make you feel like you can't fight this on your own. You know I'll be there for you no matter where you go. You'll never be alone, no. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you.
My name is J.D. Holloman. I am in 7th grade. Please enjoy your performance by the Parkway District Step Team.
Okay.
Everywhere I go, I got Mr. Magic Jeff, because I know that's going.
joining the video celebration of the 25th anniversary of Spirit of Excellence. I'd like to thank all the families for allowing us to educate your children. It has been a pure joy. And now, Dr. Ijei would like to leave you with some parting thoughts.
It takes a village to raise a child. We know that. That's an old African proverb. One of the things that I like to do is thank everyone for their participation, for how hard they work within the village, within Parkway. Our Board of Education, our superintendent, and the superintendent's action team, and all of the teachers and the administrators. We have to also talk about our children and how they advocate for themselves and push now to be able to reach the goal of Spirit of Excellence. Our families, our parents who are there pushing their kids, and kids are pushing their parents to do the things that they need to do to get the grades that they need to get. So I'm really thankful for that, and I'd just like to thank everyone who's participated, who's become an ally to this particular endeavor, Spirit of Excellence. And it's a lot of people to thank, but the schools, as well as our community, as well as our parents and our children and our administrators. Thank you. It really does take a village.